Turn about 2 feet on this back tire before you turn the truck. There you go. Drive the car.